Rachel from 95KSJ with reality show star Tristan Smith and intern Colton, by the way.
Out of all the interviews, this is the one that I've been looking forward to.
Oh, yeah.
It's Gulf Coast Barbie in the house.
No, we love Tristan because we love her. She's from Robertsdale, and she's from season two. And look, we had Tristan in the studio with us on 95KSJ, and we were pulling for you the whole time.
Thank you.
And of course, okay, so you've been keeping up with Sweet Home Alabama. You know that. Okay, we're all wondering what happened with Tribble.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tribble picked you, and then now. Everything is like moving forward. What happened with Tribble?
We aren't together anymore.
Okay. Aww. Who broke up with who in that situation?
It was a mutual thing.
Okay.
It really was. Like, because he lives in Atlanta now,
right.
And he's like doing work stuff. Yeah.
Right.
And
then well, I thought you guys were made for each other.
Well, almost.
No.
No. It was like at first, like on the show, it's like different stuff, and you're like, oh, like he's awesome, and we really did have like each other a lot. We had a lot of fun. And then you get into the real world, and it's just different. You know, like you don't know how he is with his family, like with his friends, how he is at work, or you don't really know anything about him.
So you're saying he was kind of a jerk?
He wasn't a jerk.
Yes. Yes.
No,
he was always sweet to me. And it just like didn't. We never got to see each other.
When you don't actually see each other.
Exactly, right? Yeah. It's kind
okay.
of, yeah.
Okay, and speaking of relationships, there have been a lot of rumors flying around Robertsdale and around the internet and around the South about one Mr. Cody Harris. Can you please explain yourself? And by the way, I already asked Cody about this, and he said, quote, ask Tristan.
Ask Tristan, of course he did.
Your turn.
Yeah, so after me and Tribble broke up, he like kind of explained to me that he's like, I regretted putting you on the show. Also, he's the one who talked me into doing the show.
Cody,
yes.
Okay.
And so he, after that, I guess it's just kind of respectful to Tribble, but he told me, like, you know, as soon as I put you on the show, I knew I made a mistake, all this other kind of stuff, and I realized, you know, I had feelings for you. And so we kind of like started like hanging out. Well, we hung out all the time anyway, because we've always been like best friends. But then it kind of gets more serious and start going on dates, and it's kind of like developed from there. So on the show, Southern Nights, like we are, you'll see our relationship. We're together, and yeah.
Right.
Now, I will tell you this. Now, Cody said something to the effect that he couldn't talk about it, or he was going to have tears. He was going to start crying.
He said. Whenever we talked to him, he said he only watched one TV episode of Sweet Home Alabama whenever you were on, and it was the finale, and he only made it halfway through it.
Yeah, he watched it with me at my house.
Oh my gosh,
oh my
awkward.
Gosh, how crazy was
that's
that?
So awkward.
Yeah, it was kind of awkward.
Oh
like,
my
it was
God.
Like my whole family was there, my close friends and Cody, and like halfway through, he just kind of, he walked out. Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, so do your parents like Cody?
Yes, they love him. Yeah, my whole family loves Cody.
Cody is awesome. I think all of South Alabama and the nation loves Cody.
He was definitely the fan favorite.
So were you guys like boyfriend, girlfriend going into Southern Nights?
Yes.
So how did that work out? I mean, you're all
it was
like...
so weird because we moved in together and everybody was like, what? And we were like, we had to explain to everybody. And we never like lived together, obviously. So we were like, we lived in the same house. We didn't stay in the same room or anything.
No.
We made sure we're like, okay, we're not sleeping in the same room. We're not staying. So like, I stayed with the girls and he stayed with the guys. And we kept it, you know, we kept it classy and stuff. But yeah, we're gonna, like, you'll see on this show. We're together.
So hot. Oh, I mean,
that is self control.
So did you guys make it through the whole show and stay together?
We did. Yes.
So are you an item now, or can you stay?
I can't stay.
Oh gosh.
Fancy.
I can't stay.
Oh my gosh. Maybe something interesting, Colton, happens on the show and they break up.
What if that happens? I'll tell you what though. All of the Sweet Home Alabama girls from the South are all fine.
I agree with that. There are a lot of pretty girls.
Right.
Yes.
And you said, we won't say who the person is, but I was a big fan favorite of Cassie.
Yes.
I thought she was, I still think she's hot.
She is hot.
And she ends up dating her.
Together.
someone that I didn't see coming.
None of us did. It like kind of like started happening. We were like, is this real? Like, is this really gonna happen? And
yeah. So you'll have to watch to find out who it is.
One of the commercials that's out, I think it has me saying it's the oddest couple I've ever seen, and that's what I was talking about.
Wow. Well, I just heard about this tonight, and I don't believe it.
I don't believe it. You'll see it a lot.
I'm gonna have to watch.
Actually, maybe even from the first episode. I think it starts out that
oh
early.
My gosh.
Oh my gosh. Okay, tell everybody when that first episode is.
April 7th, 10, 9 central.
On CMT.
Oh my god, CMT.